Reference marks. When verbatim notes of a speech are taken, but only a condensed report is required, a perpendicular stroke should be made in the left-hand margin of the notebook to indicate an important sentence or passage which it is desirable to incorporate in the summary. The end of a speech or a completion of a portion of a discourse may be indicated by two strokes. Thus, when the reporter suspends note-taking but the speaker proceeds, the words continued speaking may be written.